There's nothing quite like an old enamel mug. There are many things men sing about, like girls and God and war. Well, that rotten, blasted, grumpy nag, now what about that for? The raciness of city life, the quiet of the scrub. But my favourite thing in all this world is my old enamel mug. Oh, it's red and chipped and battered, the most useful thing I am. And I know I'll always need it, cause I'm very rarely home. And if home is where the heart is, I'd have to tell you true about my old enamel mug. I don't know what I'd do. It's been a friend of mine now, let's see, since I was 8. Held my first real cup of Billy Tea outside the station gate. Steaming in my chilly hands, all sugar black with glycogen. But a manly thing, the old enamel mug. Oh, it's red and chipped and battered, the most useful thing I am. And I know I'll always need it, cause I'm very rarely home. And home is where the heart is, I'd have to tell you true. About my old enamel mug, I don't know what I'd do. I threw it at the dog last week to try to shut him up. Dug into the Simpson when the creeks had all dried up. It's distilled some dirty water from the black holes in the north, but it's proved its worth, my old enamel mug. It's red and chipped and battered, the most useful thing I am. And I know I'll always need it, cause I'm very rarely home. And if home is where the heart is, I'd have to tell you true about my old enamel mug. I don't know what I. Well, the life's by no means over, so I take it day by day. While the road's been hard, I've met some good people on the way. There's some really lovely women who have offered me a hug. But the only constant in my life is my old enamel mug. Oh, it's red and chipped and battered, the most useful thing